out here. And that is infrastructure is good jobs that go all over the state. So small business infrastructure, we need to keep stepping forward. And we've taken some steps back to the state into clean energy, which are jobs of the future. They are jobs not of the future, but they of the present. They're jobs that people are pursuing all over this country. They're jobs that people are pursuing all over the world. Why shouldn't we be pursuing them aggressively in the state of Ohio? Wind and solar and biomass and liquid natural gas, for which we have plenty of abundance. We have a new facility that was put in Lordstown. I think there's another one that we're trying to do. We're doing those around the state of Ohio, ethanol facilities. Lots of things we can do. They create construction jobs to build, and then they create new jobs, and they help our school districts with the revenues. This is a no-brainer for Ohio. Really a no-brainer. And yet we've taken back the steps in this legislature on that. So clean energy is part of the answer as well.